My daddy.
Yes?
Help me to pronounce these English words.
English? Yes. It's my best subject when I was in secondary school.
Yes, do.
This one. These are vocabularies now. This one is this penny. This one is this penny. This one is this one is this kipu. This kipu. And this one is this one. Want to leave my title? This one is Wasomita School Garage. And the last one is Otago. You understand? Now pronounce it.
Daddy, I've forgotten.
You've forgotten? What? Hey, what's wrong with you? You just you didn't resemble me at all. I thought you resemble me. This small one, this little ones. You can't pronounce it. Eh?
What happened to you?
She can't pronounce these words. And I pronounce it for her.
Can you hear me?
Pronounce this one for her?
Yes, now.
But you have never been to school.
Shut up, John. What do you know? Eh?
What did he pronounce for you?
He pronounced this one. This penny. And this one. This kipu. And he pronounced this one by Somita School Garage. And the last one we call it Octagon.
Oh my god.
Me.
Hope you have not committed those words to your memory.
Yes.
Those pronunciations are wrong. Let me pronounce them for you. This is discipline. This is disciple. Micrometer steel gauge. And this is octagon. Do it now. You are going to read them.
Wait. What do you call the first one?
The first one, that's discipline.
What do you mean of discipline?
That's punishment to train or maintain control.
I'm going to discipline you today. Kneel down. You don't correct adults in the presence of little children. Now, I'm going to discipline you today. Rubbish. Hey. Oh, yeah. Carry this thing. Yeah, carry it. Carry it. Stay like that. Correcting me in front of my child. What's the meaning of that? I feel like you're listening now. That you should not correct an adult in the presence of little children.